And then I was like, this is my one.
You were like, I didn't make any mess.
We're talking about horror stories. And they said, James, have you got any horror?
Punching shit in the toilet.
Like, well, it was clogged, man. How about that?
You can wash your hands.
In the toilet.
And we've had the discussion of like baby shit. Like I got shit on me all the time. Yeah. So it's like going back.
Why would you have to wash it down the toilet?
I would also argue though, like.
Do you think if I paint over that, Gavin will forget that that's the spot to beam me from his desk?
We do know for you.
Trying to hit the ball.
Alfredo.
Pull the right stick back. To the amount of
he's just lining it up.
That was a little Alfredo.
Let's just shoot me back in the air here, boys.
Alfredo, you are so bad.
What do you mean I'm bad? The ball is there! And he just keeps going up, Jack! What do you want me to
thank
do?
Thank God.
Alfredo.
Oh, no. Look. He's on the wrong side of it now. He's stuck. It's been like this since the first hit. No, not the bush. Please, please.
I just
please,
yes.
Please.
I had 68.
You're close, Jeremy.
Ryan had 54. And all.
I guess it's Alfredo. Don't worry about me.
Don't worry about me.
Precious Alfredo.
Like, kill Ryan. Kill him. Kill Ryan first.
Whoa.
Alfredo, truce.
Jack, leave the minority.
Truce, Jack, truce. Get Ryan!
Get him, Ryan!
I'm trying!
Help me, Alfredo!
Alfredo! No!
Alfredo,
wait!
Damn it!
Yes, get him!
God damn it, Alfredo!
That was a mistake!
Alright, at least Alfredo won.
Alfredo, that's it. Our friendship's over.
Top 10 anime betrayal.
That truce lasted about 3 seconds.
Jack, let me tell you, it was a hell of a script.
Ryan, if you're not in fucking
Atlas over there!
Here we are, Moonball!
Oh, wait, there's another one.
Oh, Lindsay's
sorry, Lindsay.
You moonball the shit out of Lindsay's desk.
All right, I'm going to sit there for a second. Let me go get Gavin. Okay, wow, he's in the middle of a fucking open field.
That's probably not good.
Auto sprint to us engaged. All right, don't worry, Gavin. I'm coming. I didn't forget about you. Oh, Fredo, you're the best. Oh, thanks, Gavin. I forgot about you, baby. Gavin, don't look so depressed, baby. We're top 44.
You know how he gets.
Yeah. I'm just trying to cheer him up.
Damn it.
I started at your head, and then I ended at your feet.
Oh, the fucking normal grenade.
Who is that?
That's me.
Oh, hi. Wow.
Hi.
Scared the hell out of me, really. Oh, no, it's playing Alfredo's winning music.
I can't hear shit.
Is this? I have winning music?
The Ballad of Fredo. It's just playing.
Yeah.
Ballad of the Sauce.
I tried to avoid this for 6 months.
I don't want to go down.
Shut up. Yeah. Alfredo, you just hate Minecraft?
No, I've never really touched it.
Beating this sheep's asshole.
No, I'm going to touch him.
I'll be honest with you, Alfredo. Minecraft gets real handsy.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm already handsy with this sheep. Someone get the ethnic out of the hole.
I'm just going to get this iron. Say, I'm gotta.
I'm gotta.
Oh, gotta.
Hey,
where is it? I was saved by a hobo. I got a block of sheep.
There you go. Alfredo, where are you at?
Trevor, you're also
I'm in the woods with some meat
planting
in my hand.
Shit dude, under the ground.
Give me your sheep block.
Thanks, no, Matt Bragg's gonna totally live to be like 96.
You know what?
He will not.
He's gonna be 150.
He will not. Be.
I think Lindsay might be right. I think he might defy
Alfredo.
Yeah,
hey, who is
and he prefers Michael.
What do you say we just get out of here?
You want to get out
of
here? I was mowing the grass.
They ain't looking.
I don't know what the fuck Alfredo's talking about.
Yeah, he and Trevor,
he and Trevor are doing something. Yeah. Those twins over there.
I'm plotting sugar.
They're speaking twin language.
Yeah, it's cute.
What are we looking at?
Fuck them up. Yeah.
Hey, come here, other sheep.
What the fuck you two twins doing over here?
I don't know.
Witnesses over here.
Stop touching each other.
Oh, good job. We got
Jeff. I'm popping this sheep's asshole.
Oh shit.
We have a house with nine beds.
You finger popping an asshole?
Weird shit going down over there.
Still not recording in minutes.
Oh.
Nah, it's fine. That's fine. It's probably
a this hobo
issue.
Broke the box.
How much good a desync?
Can I have that back, Alfredo?
Let's
break the crappy game,
just
Alfredo.
That's a time base. That's fine.
Out of here.
What are you giggling about?
Yeah, it's
I didn't know I stole your box.
Yeah.
What are you doing there, Alfredo? Just chilling?
I'm trying to craft something.
Dude, finally someone who knows less than me in Minecraft.
I'm bored of
Give him one episode. yeah. A little more.
Oh, I made a stick.
Oh, I forgot about the block hopping.
Alfredo made a stick.
Yeah, turn that off.
I got a few sticks.
That shit's
obnoxious. I'm evolving, Gavin.
Alfredo, do you want to trade sticks?
I have four sticks.
Oh, damn, I got eight. Where are you?
Want to touch sticks?
That's a married woman.
Where's your crafting table you made?
It's right here. Here,
I want to put it down.
Man,
it's going to
be so peaceful.
I just threw it.
Man, I'm fighting it.
Where'd you go, Alfredo?
Did you just give me wood?
I had visual. Yeah.
That's usually you don't have to
He's probably making shit and he's full, I'm guessing. He's probably holding a bunch of garbage.
No, so I mean, I've got some lilac.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah, you can't middle mouse click anymore.
I just tried.
It's
and
sad.
It just set in. My
it's
heart just sank, Ryan.
Damn. It's so dark. I'm lost.
Oh, no. Oh, the fucking tree grew
I'm
already.
I'm being attacked.
We got Michael and Alfredo is stuck.
I don't know. Something touched my butt. Something touched my butt.
Where is he? Fredo, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get out.
He's in the
hole.
Yeah, you got shot by some arrows.
Here.
There we go.
Get in the house.
All right,
you have an arrow in your spine.
Someone heal me with a hand job.
Jeremy knows that.
What is Gavin doing?
What's Gavin ever doing?
He's probably
making signs.
Oh, he's making a sign.
Yeah.
Dear diary, I am not sure about this new world. I don't feel like
Alfredo.
I'm
don't read my diary. Get him.
Jesus.
I'm just saying.
I made a wooden pickaxe.
I hoped one or two people would be dead in the first 20 minutes.
You figure after recording over 300 episodes
Lilacs
of Minecraft,
forever.
We have a general idea what
Not
we're doing.
Not all of us, Jack.
I made a stone pickaxe. I'm
nice.
Okay, point taken, Michael.
I'm just going to bring back this bountiful
stone
for you guys. I only had a limited amount of time.
That's how this works.
Well, you staring me out. You want to go with something?
No, just kind of wondering what a creeper was doing.
You're having a laugh.
You're trying to figure out how to move
bed.
His legs.
Oh, my flower.
Alfredo, I think you could take him. Have a go.
Do it.
You absolutely could.
You don't look like much.
All right, Alfredo, let's set a date. Right?
Yeah.
In real life, we'll set
what
a date.
What a British thing
then,
to do. Set
we'll
a date
fight
for
a
fight.
Yeah. May 25th.
I don't think
I'll be there. I'll be there. The great
day
fight.
After.
Oh, damn.
The great fight. May 25th, 2018.
Well, they're for
Algernon.
Looking at.
There's a witch down here throwing potions at me.
Oh, fucking
she ain't stopping.
Where are you, Michael?
Damn,
I'm at the top of the hill.
Ugly.
I need you to kill that witch, okay?
I mean, I'm not. I need you to do something for me first, Jeff.
What do you want me to do?
I need you to just hit this button.
Watch
out.
It's a witch, girl.
I can take it.
It's going too far.
All right, perfect.
Wait,
did you make a button?
I made a button. I made a button. I had Jeff push it just to make sure it works. I don't quite know what it does yet. But
you need to connect it to something.
It's going
to
do something.
Alfredo, I'm going to put TNT on the other side someday.
What?
Don't do that.
And you can push it all you want.
Just like real life. If you have a button that's not connected to anything,
yeah.
It's just a button.
Well, I mean, I just wanted to make sure the button worked. I have
no,
to,
I mean,
you know?
It presses. I'm just telling you right now.
Oh, ow, fuck, he punched me.
I'm sorry.
Fredo, you don't mind humans.
Damn,
you walked
dude.
In.
That
that's rule number one. You don't mind other humans.
You're out right now. Fighting for my damn life.
My life.
You dual-wield?
I'm ready.
You can.
There was.
But it doesn't really do much.
Yeah, there's a creeper here. I'm going for him.
All right, you go for him. I'm going
to
watch this. I'm going
to
watch this. I'm going
to
go watch this.
Look
at Alfredo, if you drop that, tell Lindsay
Fredo,
I said hello.
Turn around. There's something
I
behind you. Turn around.
No, no, no.
Whoa.
That's dumb.
Hey, Fredo.
Our
check
village
me out.
Is growing. Holy shit.
You want one?
You're a pumpkin.
Put that on your head.
I hear a
Jeff,
zombie.
Can you make that too wide so we can fit more than one person?
I like how Alfredo just went, whoa,
yeah.
You're a pumpkin.
What do I do?
I can't see shit.
I know.
What is this going on over here? What are you guys building here?
I'm not quite sure.
What
I kind of
doing
me? I'm building a farm.
I got an iron pickaxe.
I was just wondering what Fredo was doing. I like it.
I was just watching Jack
Gavin,
do his
what are
thing.
You up to, man?
Alfredo, are you high right now?
Me?
I'm trying to be the first to get the diamond.
I've never smoked in my life.
Like, man, I was watching Jack do his thing, yeah.
He's, you know.
Yum. Alfredo's never smoked in his life. He's more of a needle guy.
Yeah. Black tar heroin. It's his game.
You go bigger, you go home.
Jack.
I was trying to just put food on the bottom there, Michael.
So was I. Someone else is putting swords and shit on the bottom.
Nice, Jeff. Oops. This looks awesome.
Yeah, the guy standing next to you, Jeremy.
Sure, I'm going to come up to the service
doing,
and
Trevor?
Fill up on the mug.
Get out of
here.
Too
wide for you, Jack.
I didn't know there was a system.
I mean, just look. You can see the system happening.
Well, I'm not
going to
lie.
You.
The system was pretty broken.
Alfredo's like, all right, there's all this food. Let me get this shit out of the way.
Let's
I'm
see. Bread
in the middle of it.
Chicken, mutton,
some fucking
and sword.
Grass. Let me stick a flower
some
in there.
Yo,
grass.
There's some feathers.
Alfredo, what are you doing? Alfredo, there's a zombie behind you.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, there is. Well, see, Jack, it all started with a dream and a button. And now there's a trap door and a pressure point that leads into this
pressure.
Pit.
Lighten it up, Gav.
No, that's the point that applies the pressure, Jeff. You heard
wow,
it.
Wow, Gav, this is a
Jeff,
big
just like
place.
That book, Fahrenheit 451.
That book that Alfredo's a huge fan
of.
Look, Alfredo, look. I put signs up.
No jumping.
Dude. Alfredo, shut the fucking door behind you. Oh, raising the goddamn Jack, barn.
I thought it was a sign, Jack.
Wait, why are these doors up? Like, what?
That's how doors work. You open and close them,
no.
Alfredo.
Damn, look at these doors. These
dude.
Doors don't work like
can't
that.
Can't fucking school.
Spiders are creepy. Ghosts are fake.
You know that spiders tend to live where ghosts live, right?
Do I know what?
There's a lot of crossover between spider habitat and ghost habitat.
Yeah.
Damn it, Alfredo.
I feel like Jack needs a whole rule book for Alfredo.
He does.
I fixed the door. I just wasn't.
Alfredo fix.
There. Just, you know.
He fixed.
He's learning from Jack already.
What are you cooking here?
It's a creeper. I wasn't cooking nothing.
It looked like you were trying to cook gravel.
Well, I made stone.
He's making smooth stone.
Why are you making smooth stone?
To fortify?
Okay.
To fortify. Look, when the,
yeah, when it's, the you know, sure.
It's for my button.
Oh, he's making buttons.
Alfredo got real weird in Minecraft.
Minecraft does that.
Yeah.
I don't think Alfredo got weird in Minecraft. I think Alfredo's weird in Minecraft showing us.
No. I forgot. I was cooking a bunch of fucking iron.
bad sign.
I'm just gonna kill Alfredo and take it. From
That's
him.
Good call.
No, don't do that.
Trevor, you're
you
not
can
still
take my you can take my armor off then.
You're not still down here in our thing.
Before
right?
I remove it
Why?
From you,
I'm leaving.
Some,
I was just curious if
you're
still
iron.
Down here mining or not.
Full
I just left.
Let's see. Let's see. How much?
Are you
well, I had
back or
I had
done?
19 blocks in there.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Oh, I was. I kept count, Alfredo. Listen,
armor.
Listen, we can play. We can be friendly here. All right.
There's a
I didn't give you all that iron.
There's a ton of iron in
Where
the,
do I go to get iron?
Here, wait, here.
Looking good, Gav.
Keep the hat. Yeah.
So I just put it, okay?
Oh, you nice. Go into the ground, Alfredo, okay?
Oh,
you go into the ground.
That's the scary part.
You gotta go deep.
I go set the ground. I'm gonna pick a spot.
Well, you know, I'm like, oh, let me check on my iron. I walk in, Alfredo's decked out in iron. This motherfucker's just gonna go hand deliver it to some monsters, too.
What are you talking about? I'm gonna fight him. I'm gonna fight him real good.
Have you seen this guy play Siege?
I mean, I've seen that. I've also I've been watching him play Minecraft.
All right. You jerking that ball?
No, I'm jerking the balls.
Is that how you jerk?
You gotta rotate the ball. You don't jerk your balls like this. You just give him a little rotate. This is one nut, so you can't get the full like double rotation.
That's true. Here, what if I? So let me get this right. Is it just kind of like this?
Trevor,
is it kind of like this? Is it kind of like that? You know what I'm saying?
You screwed us, Trevor. You screwed us!
Watch
you
out, Alfredo's a zombie
I heard,
outside.
I heard something. Yeah, yeah, no, that's scary.
Alfredo's got the itch.
Yeah, he likes it.
Well,
yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah.
Jack told me that was free time.
I gotta get some more of this iron ingot because I got some cool, you know, I got some cool
iron ingot.
Oh,
you got bit by the bug. It'd be great if Alfredo died right
Say
now.
Say goodbye to all 5 years of your life.
Well, I'm still on like the button
there,
era. I'm out at night and I'm unsupervised. Yeah.
The zombie took my wheat.
He took her wheat.
You thief.
Yeah.
It's from that song we all love.
He's jumping
I want to get
it.
Up
oh,
there,
he's,
but
he's
I was
jumping
told
on the farm.
I want to get up there and help, but I was told not to jump.
Physically or mentally?
Ryan, don't.
Ryan, no, I'm out of food.
Oh, oh, Ryan.
Ryan,
where are you?
Ready to come get you?
Get out of there, man.
You
should probably try out Uber Eats then, Ryan.
If you click that book, it'll pretty much tell you how to make anything.
Yeah.
There's a book?
There's a book?
Alfredo, wait, what's up, bud?
Oh, shit, Jimmy, you looking blinged
zigzag,
the fuck
zigzag.
Out.
Oi.
From
hey.
Rags to riches, dog. You looked like a hobo before, but now you look real nice.
What is
like
that?
Like a nice hobo. I'm not sure, but I think it was intolerant.
He got no, he can say that. He just got real street, and I couldn't keep up.
Point, but that's a ways away.
All right, now if I eat rotten flesh,
look.
What's that do to me?
I got a hoe.
No,
it'll fill your hearts, but it will poison you.
She's an iron hoe.
It'll fill your food.
How the fuck do we get out of here?
Just keep going.
Just Where's keep the out? Going.
Just a straight shot.
It's not, though.
Good thing we didn't make signs.
There's a weird chuckle.
There we go.
Afraid it was giggling.
It was not a chuckle. That was a full-on hee-hee.
What is it?
What are you
full
doing?
Full-on
hee-hee.
Hello,
Kevin.
Hello,
there.
Hello. That was an explosion.
Yeah, don't worry
Hello.
About that.
Alfredo's just having the time of his little life.
Ah,
Hello.
Fucking zombie.
Oh, they found me.
Hey, Alfredo, dig down one more.
Sun's coming up.
Okay.
Oh, thank God.
Oh. Jeff, I'm picking up all your trash.
Ryan, what have you been up to? You got real quiet after
problem.
You almost died.
Look, oh, God.
A fucking sword.
What do you see, Ryan? What do you see?
What happened here? Okay. Did you dig?
I think
or?
I'm on the far side of the
no?
jungle.
No, the person underground,
I
Alfredo.
See the sky again.
Oh,
yeah.
Alfredo. I'll venture into the
what did you do,
day.
Alfredo?
I think he went through the floor.
Why did you dig
He's a worm.
I gotta put this fucking...
put some supplies
He took the same... Alfredo, stop breaking the cactus defense!
He took out both cacti.
He took out both of them. He broke one, went oops, and then broke the
Alfredo's
other one.
Alfredo's made a little basement.
Jack has an arrow in his spine.
Bad.
I'm saving that for later, Jeremy.
Ooh, clay.
Stop doing that.
You could turn Jeremy into sand. A robot.
Well, now, God damn it, Alfredo. I forgot sand drops.
I hear it. Do you need assistance from below?
No.
Dig out from under it. Drop it into a trap.
You need assistance from below.
Take it inside you.
Alright, we'll climb this tree and see if I can.
Just in the jungle.
Does this one work?
No, I'm not in the jungle.
Door stress test?
Do you know what?
Our doors work,
guys. Yeah, the field of sheep is where it
was. Michael, turn to your
Alfredo.
Left.
I've reached it.
What does that mean?
Are you okay?
Alfredo just woke up. Huh?
Don't what? Huh? No worries.
Alfredo's super secret kingdom, nothing to see here.
Whoa.
He's gone rogue. You heard the sign. Nothing to see
nothing
here.
Nothing to see here.
I like that it's Trevor and Alfredo. Alfredo, I have a gift for you, sir.
One at a time, Michael?
Yeah.
What's this?
You have to go through me, Jack.
I mean, I don't want to give you all my cobblestone.
You got to go through me, Jack.
You don't need 60.
Alfredo or Trevor's going to steal your present.
You
got to
go through me, Jack.
No, it's my present. Fredo.
Whoops.
No, what did? What did?
I got an idea.
He's hollowed out a basement.
You backdoored me, you backdoor son of a bitch.
Get you. I was like, what am I looking at? How do you make a fence?
I see what you've done. Look at all the fucking butts.
What the fuck do you need for a fence?
Oh, whoa. Look at this.
There's also,
says the guy,
one, this guy one right character here. You voice that you're leaving out.
Let's
there's
see.
A lot of characters.
Yeah.
He's talking about Ash.
Rainbow Six.
Hey! Yeah,
okay. This guy
Ash.
Is
Ash Rainbow Six, yes.
And Rainbow
eats,
Six.
Like, breathes and lives Rainbow Six.
That
so.
I do.
Quote him directly. I mentioned you were coming. Ash he was Bay. Like, so Ash is here? I'm like, yeah. He goes, Ash is Bay. I was like,
Ash is Bay.
You'll be in a movie.
I can
be in
see hearts coming out of yeah. Rainbow Six. Yeah. It's like Snapchat right now. He's like, Ash.
Do this line like breaching charge and do like a 3-1 or 1-2 like that.
This guy,
fucking nerd.
I was like, I've done that before.
I've breached some walls in my time. Okay. Oh, dude.
And
yeah.
You can do a live Ash line like, nice job, Alfredo.
Yeah. Like reloading.
Do
like,
that,
oh,
yeah.
Dude.
Reloading.
Oh god.
Look at his face. He's so excited.
Oh god.
Hi, you've reached Alfredo. This is Ash.
Breaching the voicemail.
Yeah. Oh god.
We're going in.
There's so many good ideas going off right now. There's no way this doesn't demolish my. I'm gonna
what
break a rib. Look,
what
look. Chad says do it.
Fucking
Chad says do it. They're actually gonna kill Alfredo.
Now can you hold that?
Ribby time.
You know, my
I think
fingers.
You gotta use a
do it.
I think
you
should
I
can't break level. A finger. That's like my whole livelihood.
Remember, it's Ash who's shooting at you right
that's
now.
True. That's true.
Okay. Oh, there you go. No, Mr. Bobby.
You could get breached.
You could be
by
like,
Ash.
I was murdered by Ash, and he'd be like, oh my god, do your diary.
Way to go.
Today,
I'm you not here. To end my career.
I'll stand.
She's an assassin. It's okay.
I'm blasting.
This is gonna happen. Alfredo, come here.
Oh shit! No, not that far back! Not that far back!
It's not that bad.
25%, Alfredo!
That's not 25%!
This is Ash! This is Ash.
Everyone! Patricia!
Vince scream, she got you!
I'm so sorry!
It's like when a ragdoll dies, but it's propped up. Yes, I felt it.
God.
I'm not convinced he felt it.
Can you walk?
Oh, God.
Look, that's probably not. Was that more or less painful than Gavin hitting
that
him in the nuts?
That was like.
I should take one. No.
Alfredo looked like.
Alfredo, I think we missed it. We may have to reshoot that. We may have to do it again.
Yeah, Alfredo,
I think one of the cameras
like,
gonna get it.
Did you miss that? I think that's a pretty good end of this podcast.
Yeah, that was lovely.
Are you
Patricia.
Still an Ash main?
I'm still an Ash.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong button.
Ah, fuck. All right.
Alfredo hates these walls.
Armored.
Stay away from the walls. No, don't. Oh!
We lose Jeremy.
Oh, Jeremy, why?
No!
Oh.
Dude, we executed him at the exact same time.
Well
nicely done.
Done.
That
this
was
one's for you, Jeremy.
That was for you.
That was
wait
for you.
For it.
Oh, I did.
Wait for
your
it.
Duels.
I did very
I
well.
You played as a man. Thank you, Alfredo.
Oh my god.
I did all right.
Did, it worked.
I almost got
holy shit, I don't have this constant buzzing in my ear.
It's funny too because Jack said that hours ago. He's like, yeah, I dropped the keyboard, so I might have just smacked it.
I honestly forgot about
totally
it.
Totally said it though.
Holy shit, this is what peace and quiet sounds like.
Yep.
Alfredo's orgasm.
Alright, Alfredo, get some fucking kills.
I have 4.
I know, but now without buzzing, you should have 10.
And the throw starts now.
I'm just gonna cam it.
Whoop!
Yeah, they're still shooting at me.
Minute 50 seconds.
Oh, fuck. I just got. Oh, shit!
Right?
Alfredo!
Why did you do that?
God, well, because fucking Alfredo. Because Alfredo hit me and I popped out and there was a body, so yeah. I just murdered
that's
it.
That's $1 says no yeah, skills.
That's $1.
That's some bullshit.
I mean, it's still $1.
Alfredo, you fucking baited your own team.
So, what, didn't Alfredo owe Jack $1?
Yeah,
we're all fucking, right, you're good.
That is bullshit well, right there, is what that
careful,
is.
Careful, Jeff. Jeff, I'm looking down that hallway. Just
God
so
damn it, Alfredo.
Is,
God yes. damn it, Alfredo.
Hey, Michael, there's
I didn't even
a
see
drone.
His name. I just saw a body.
Oh, I can hear them.
God.
All right, they're
going to
come through the same stairs.
Oh, ooh. Alfredo. You dickhead.
GG.
All right, no G-G. Dollars exchange today.
That's bullshit. I lost so much, so many points. I lost 1,000 for that, right?
Alfredo.
Baited.
They're both burning in hell right now. That's
sure.
true. That really takes care of it. That stops all the paperwork.
He divorced
right
wife.
Am I anymore, Jerry?
Michael, you're Mogar.
Good for you.
Oh, shit! Bitch, back up! I don't know you like
I killed
that.
Him.
Oh, my legs are so heavy.
Hey,
Jerry.
Ryan, are you...
Hello!
Oh, shit!
Can barely lift.
Ryan!
Watch out.
Ryan,
no, you're fine.
If you see
I'm
Ryan,
not
just
doing
hit
I'm
him.
Doing
hit
nothing.
Him, kill him, blow
I'm
him up.
I'm not doing
no.
anything!
Oh, God.
Trigger it! Ryan!
Ryan, I'm not even chasing you anymore!
Trigger it! No!
Blow it up!
Trigger
Go back to my secret.
I mean, nothing.
Secret place.
Alfredo's super secret kingdom, nothing to see here.
Come on,
it's a wall of buttons.
See, it's salmonella.
Yes! I got you!
I see you guys.
I'm coming.
What's that?
Oh! You let the water in! I'm drowning! I'm drowning!
That's not how it
sounds
works.
Like Alfredo's drowning.
It's not even touching you, Alfredo. You got wet toes.
Yeah.
Hello,
good people of Sandtown. I come from the hood over yonder.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
He's found the locals.
What? Sir.
From the hood over yonder.
Oh, hey, Jeff.
He's
hey,
just staring at me.
Alfredo's like, hello, strange homies.
My dudes.
Okay, so here's the deal. I just came from the other town. We have a murderer. We need your assistance.
Not a murderer.
Does Alfredo have any idea we can hear him?
I don't think so.
Okay. Yep, if I don't
know that, I'm on a private channel.
Maybe if we whisper, he can't
he's
hear us.
They
Discord.
Have no idea.
Yeah, he thinks he's in Discord.
I'm on a private channel right now. I need you guys and your long noses to head over back with me.
You and your long noses.
Now he's in
so Gavin's dead.
Of Queen on Drake.
Okay, these guys are no help.
He fell. He got to see it.
Yeah.
Well, if you... Well...
Oh,
Fredo's
dead!
Fredo!
There goes Fredo.
Oh, no! What happened?
What
an
exit.
Oh, no!
I feel so
He's
much
still
weaker
dying.
Suddenly.
He's still dying. Oh, God, the initial blast didn't kill him. He's lingering.
What?
Oh, no.
Jesus. Where was he?
We have to slow the bleed.
Oh, no.
I just want you guys to know you're all douchebags.
Yep. There he goes. Yep. Oh, there he goes.
I'm going to use my twin abilities. I'm gonna seance in with my other half. I'm going to... Fredo, can you feel me?
Why would you summon me?
What? Oh, he's still in pain. I'll make it quick.
Dude, hell
I
hurts.
I was living peacefully.
What were you doing when you got blasted? I need to know.
I was going to go out with a bang.
Okay, right. that
well,
doesn't
did.
Help at all. Right.
You did.
Your quest is complete, my friend. Yeah. Rest easy.
Don't worry about it.
All right, well, that wasn't helpful, guys.
My God.
Are you still getting crushed, Fredo?
It crushed me and then moved me like
I'm
an
in.
Inch, and now I'm getting crushed
God.
Still.
Thank
Lock
God.
Me out, please. Thank you.
Alfredo, what the fuck?
Jeff with a ripping right. 14.
How do you... Wait, what have you been doing? How are you only on 8 strokes?
I've been literally waiting for death over and over
One
again.
One of those
yeah.
Oh, nice!
Whoa, wow, that was really cool until
that
it was
not nice.
Oh,
you
got it.
Squeezed right under it.
That's what he does. He's always soft, baby. That's a secret.
Hey, Alfredo, you want to be in contact?
They pushed you out of the way, actually. They pushed you out of the way.
Alfredo was baby. Like, oh, if you don't need me.
No.
Yeah. We could use you.
I mean, yeah. Come on.
I mean, if you're here.
Come on, Alfredo.
Oh, I can't.
You can't shoot through there.
Alfredo, go.
There'd be something in the way.
Oh, my God. Oh,
what a
Alfredo
shot.
No, don't crush him. Oh, no. No, no.
Why is there so many things that can crush me?
Because Matt
That's the whole point of the course.
That was so sad. That was so sad. Crush me!
The fragile little snowflake.
Rolling across the air.
Oh, I went right in but didn't
Fuck me!
When does the bullet that is this game exit the chamber into my head?
Yo, right fuck you, Enderman.
There's an iron sword right there.
Yeah, there we go. I'm coming, Alfredo.
Alfredo!
Alfredo, Lindsay, move out of the way. I'd like to slay the monster.
That's right, you piece of shit. I got my friends here.
I got Alfredo. He's still after Alfredo. He wants Alfredo bad.
Kevin, I now declare this.
Where'd everybody else go?
Achievement! Forever and all time until we decree otherwise.
Holy shit, that's fence around it.
Awesome.
Really protect
it. Fredo!
All right.
Damn.
Shit. It's dangerous dedicating a
oh,
spot.
Oh, no.
Okay. He died at the ceremony. The
God. I should bake you.
Oh, who just died?
Alfredo. Wow, you died right in front of me.
You did.
What happened to you?
God. All right, Larry, here we go. One, two, three. One,
I couldn't save you.
I'm sorry.
My God,
holy shit.
Yeah.
Alfredo's alive.
Oh, wow.
Just it's
left.
Just Fredo. Fucking ghost.
Don't touch me, Jeremy. I'm hiding.
Jerry Seinfeld.
Jeremy, don't touch me.
Jerry Seinfeld vampire.
Fredo.
Did you jump?
I watched it happen. I saw him jump in this tower. This is gone.
Wow.
Oh, get him, I see him.
Fredo.
Hijack him, Alfredo.
See you near it, yeah.
Oh, Alfredo, you crazy son of a bitch.
Fucking piece of shit.
Try and hit him with a grenade, though.
Piece of shit.
Alfredo's
hijack him.
Jump and
hijack.
Literal human feces.
He's peeking. He's peeking. He's being peeky.
You can get him, Alfredo. You can get him.
Get rid of that shit.
We believe in you.
Well, he tripped.
Well, we believed in you.
Interesting, because I got second.
Yeah,
and
you
Alfredo
did.
Got
I saw
first.
It on your screen.
Yeah.
What?
Alfredo, first place with 70 points. Literally the
amazing.
Lowest amount.
The lowest score.
Lowest score in the game.
Least time survived.
You are the winner somehow.
That's amazing.
Magically.
I will take it.
Would you mummify Arya to be buried with you?
Arya Stark?
Yeah.
No.
He's a little young.
No, I feel like it'd
wake
you.
Me up and be like, you pedophile.
Guardians of the Dead, Matt.
What?
They're cats.
She's probably, like, old as fuck.
I know, right but she look young.
God, it's
she
like
she look young.
Jesus
and that's all that matters
it's
to
gonna
him.
Matter when people dig up the bones and be like, look, here's a grown man's bone set and there's a little girl's bone set. This guy.
Damn. I mean, it's like sunny
like,
shit.
Yeah, probably that level.
Is it like never touch a black man's radio.
No, it's right. Like
no, that's just you being racist.
That's
he's
I
not
ran
being
all
racist.
My humor.
He can do it.
Oh God, is she racist? No,
that's not.
She's
a
been.
Race.
She's cried about white.
We
people.
Are the beard people.
No, she and also when she's good with Alfredo. That clean shaven.
That's
motherfucker.
True. Yeah, she was like, oh hey.
She's like, cool. Oh, I don't care what color you are. Just
well,
get that
Alfredo,
fucking
does
out
love
of my
Alfredo.
To be fair, Alfredo looks like a non-threatening woman.
It's true.
Well, to be fair,
that's a compliment. Shut up.
Should we do one at 50 just for the fuck of it?
No, 200.
No, no, it'll be all
200.
Molasses.
200, please.
Molasses. All right,
we've got six of us.
Who said molasses?
Me.
Oh, the fucking computer in third. Oh no, it's Alfredo. Okay, Jesus Christ. You were so close. You didn't have a name. You fucking cunt! You fucking cunt!
Damn it!
No!
We win it!
God damn you!
Yes!
Son of a bitch!
Backward shot hits again!
Whoa, wow, dude. Seventh, Michael.
I was like, this is gonna fuck up someone's day.
fucking fuck.
Jeremy with his face full of hands.
Yeah, because right I was in the finish line. Someone threw a green shell backwards, nailed me.
Yeah, same thing.
I threw it too, so.
No, Fredo's face is gonna be in Jeremy's hands when he strangles him.
If you can reach it high.
Do you think anyone's ever faced
it? Oh, shit!
I mean,
all right, saving every weapon.
Target acquired.
Target acquired.
God damn it, what the backwards shell? Tackling as he's in the grass. You didn't say honk.
No.
Alfredo! What the fuck? Fuck is that shit?
I
want to
jinx it.
Alfredo.
You're fucking great, man.
We did it.
See, Alfredo, that's the Alfredo I know.
No, I just want to hang around and meme it up.
And meme about?
Yeah, you know.
Let's be honest, hiring Alfredo was basically a hack.
It is.
Can you use a pistol?
You're like, hello. Oh,
damn.
Oh.
You even like stay to make sure you got it done. It just really happened. I'm
Alfredo with six
it.
Kills. Well done. Alfredo, remember me.
We got both of you.
Ryan, I'm coming.
I wanted to be remembered together.
Ryan, I'm coming with you.
I don't know what just happened.
There's a Finca with like two health left. Alfredo, yeah. I had a great death screen on mine. It looked awesome, me going down and you like, behind me.
Jack. Damn, I'm looking hella cute in this bunny outfit.
You saved.
Dude, you do look good in the bunny outfit.
I'm on fire.
I
have
see the flames, I just got my bubbles.
Have a look at shit. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you know what you're missing out on? These buns, baby, look at them!
I mean, I got
look
the dance.
Jiggle.
Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, that's some good buns.
You think I can get Bugs Bunny to fuck me in this outfit?
You're starting to sound real Jeremy-like.
Alfredo is by far the best Fortnite player.
I'm not even doubting. I'm sure he's better than me.
Yeah, Alfredo, I'm saying you're good.
It's Alfredo, man. Everybody believe.
I respect and love you, Alfredo.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jack.
I got nothing from that.
You have that shotgun.
Alfredo took everything.
Oh, you don't want the boogie bomb?
Oh!
Oh, nice.
Like, if they're pushing you, though, just, like, build.
Just get to safe.
Oh, Alfredo, that's your boyfriend! Again.
He's your boyfriend?
The sun is setting on my kingdom.
Alfredo, what are you saying over there?
I'm just watching a beautiful sunset.
How would you describe the sunset?
I'm on the beach to the right of where Jeremy built the logo.
That's what I see, Mike. I'll come to you.
Don't Gavin. Break this window.
Jeremy's fucking feasting on
do
beef
not,
jerky like it'll
do not break. Good.
Oh, fuck, I missed.
Ow.
Get the fuck out of my house.
Oh, this is Jack's house. Oh, you baited me. Here. I don't have a glass panel, but I got a glass panel.
I got plenty.
God damn it. It's getting dusky in Jack's house.
God damn it. Get the fuck out of my house!
Are you still looking for a desert?
If I don't come back, I'm sorry, but I'm just running.
Yeah, is that little Alfredo I see in a glass box?
Oh, zombies coming for you.
Alfredo's like,
God damn it! Fucking dust boys, get out of my house! They're like cockroaches.
Oh, is that your house, Jack?
Yes! Did he kill you?
No, it almost did.
You can only hope.
Alfredo.
You fucked up.
Alfredo trapped me in a museum!
Yeah, you said not to fuck with it, so
and here I shall remain.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
God, I need a lot of stairs.
Where are you? Alfredo, get out of my house!
Fucking Jack.
Alfredo, stay in his
Jack,
house.
Lock the door.
Alfredo just ran into my house, climbed up my stairs, jumped off the second floor, and ran away.
All right, now Alfredo's getting Minecraft.
What the fuck is wrong with
you? Honestly, like, McMansion's the way to go. I don't want a house with 75.
They do the upkeep.
I mean, obviously, Ryan. I live in a McMansion.
That is not how you spell Tochi.
There's a U in there, man.
Tochi?
We were, like, talking about theater mode and, you know, whatever. And Jeff goes to Alfredo, and he's like, oh, hey, you going to be there? Like, are you coming? And Alfredo goes, nah, I didn't get tickets. And we're like, what? And he's like, yeah, I didn't get tickets to the show. And we're like, idiot. You work here. You can just show up. And I was like, Alfredo, if there's literally no seats at all, we'll just add one to the fucking stage and you can sit there and watch the movie. And he was like, oh, I can come? And then he came.
And he sat.
And then lo and behold, there was plenty of fucking seats.
Yeah. It's like Coco right now.
Because people like to get the reserve seats, and then they don't show up.
You're loco.
Those do get tossed around from person to person from time to time.
Like a slut.
Yeah, no, I mean, Playpals is a real slut.
I just say, I get attributed to the word slut a lot in the Achievement
Hunter. Because you attach it to women.
No, dude, like, you're a fucking scumbag. You deserve to be put into prison with two guys named Jose and Bubba and carrying way too much fucking
stuff. That's just
stuff.
Like, that's just, yes. to me, the logic.
Like, come on.
To me,
what
the logic
the internet
there,
get fucking soft?
To me, the logic.
I mean, Jackie experiments. I'm like, am I going to stop this blowjob? No.
Keep that out of there.
Damn.
I got you.
Damn.
You know what I mean? Like,
I mean,
valid.
Am
I
gonna wrong?
Just take
that's
a break.
Fine. No, don't take a break. It's fine. It's nothing wrong. That this is off topic. Not
look, look. Maybe you're not in the mood to take the dick. Maybe you want the booty like
thanks
roach.
For softening. Maybe you're not in the mood for the dick.
You gotta let your woman know. You gotta treat her like a queen. It's like maybe you're not energetic enough. Maybe
she's
not in the mood.
She's your Khaleesi.
Maybe you're sleepy and you want the booty like groceries.
Okay.
You know what I mean? And I'm ready to go shopping.
You want the booty like groceries.
And you're ready to go shopping.
And I'm ready to go shopping.
Oh, we're not just jumping straight into it and we're not just missionary style. It's like, oh.
All right, let's.
Now we're getting fancy.
Alfredo was jackhammering.
Alfredo did this thing the other day.
In the office the other day. And Lindsay, like, asked him to stop.
They
have no parents.
She just went fetch ass puss. And you're like, yes, done.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you let your queen know, you know what I mean? Every day, at least 10 times a day, I let Jack know, I'm like, yeah, you looking scrumptious.
Bless.
You looking
scrumptious.
Oh, I said this, so you want
the better analogy is I've been eating healthy, delicious snacks.
I've been eating healthy, delicious meals, carrots, salads, whatnot. Oh, look at this, a snack aisle. Maybe I want to experiment with a couple snacks.
What it is.
That's exactly what it is.
You're fucking Sex Aladdin over here. This is like a
Sex Aladdin. Fucking Grand Wishes over here. I'm just like, give me an asshole to finger.
Introducing me to a whole new world.
All right, he brought it around.
Sex Aladdin.
He
right
brought
now.
It around.
Stop, damn it.
Alfredo runs and Alfredo runs off.
And he just walked off.
Oh, with 1 second left.
Nicely.
Wow. All Alfredo had to do was live for 1 second.
I thought X was like reload or something.
No,
some
X gonna give it to you.
I feel way less stupid now.
I thought it was reload.
That's awesome.
B is reload.
B's, yeah.
Why the fuck is B reload?
Because
GTA,
X is
chill.
Baby.
Last game, one more shot for a back kill.
Now. Never mind.
Yep.
I was about to say, now because you have a bat, doesn't mean you need to use a bat. Right now. Fredo is just tempting fate.
Running into the center seems like a really bizarre...
No, stand right in the center if you could.
Man, what happens? You get hit?
It's ballsy. I'll give him that. Matt. Now's your chance.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Nice.
All right, now it's just Matt. Now,
is it just me?
Safe.
Oh, no.
The size of the testicles on Alfredo right now.
Careful. It's amazing he can walk.
Ready, Alfredo!
Oh, my God.
Dude,
no,
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 Alfredo!
Attaboy! Attaboy, Alfredo!
That was incredible.
That's how you win a match.
That was clutch.
That was amazing, God, Alfredo.
I am ecstatic. the risks Alfredo was taking.
Oh my God.
That was incredible. Jesus Christ.
I was
yes,
like,
celebrate.
Stay to the side, stay to the side. He would like sprint through the middle as the car went by.
Thank you, Coach Jeremy, on that one.
Very impressive, Alfredo.
Even though you followed nothing.
Right, he didn't do anything you said.
Look, I was like, man, all right, you just mumbled some stuff. It was inspiring.
Mumbled? He was screaming, get out of the middle. Get out of the middle.
Wait, what happened to all my shells? Did someone steal them?
I shot them off you with the
all right,
fire.
Well. Shot all my shells? I had like a million.
You're just picking them off. Target practice.
Lindsay, move, you bitch.
Nope.
Yes!
That was incredible.
Alfredo, that was
awesome.
Damn it! Come on.
What happened to me? Nipped me at
last
the cut
red
line.
Shell from
dude,
me.
Alfredo running away with it. Dude, Alfredo hit me like a cunt hair from the finish line. Alfredo beat
Fredo,
this motherfucker.
Fredo can fucking take
fucking
me out.
Fucking shy guy. Oh my shy god, Alfredo might win. Oh my
yeah,
god.
He absolutely can.
All right,
kill Matt for Alfredo.
No one touch sweet Alfredo. Okay?
No!
I'm sorry, Jeremy.
Ring a ding ding.
Matt hates it.
I'm not a fan.
Alfredo.
Alfredo, right,
Alfredo
wants baby
Alfredo.
Park.
Yes. Go, Alfredo.
I hope he fucks it up.
I hate that place. Time for
it's
a little
chaos.
Chaos
Central. It's great.
I'm not aiming for Alfredo anymore.
Come on, yes.
Yeah! Yes!
I mean, I have to like.
Where's the cursor
yeah,
at?
Yeah, keep looking down. Oh my god.
Right.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Whoa, and she's just standing there!
You're on the shit list with her Whoops. Now.
Cover him up!
Oh, there
I'm so
she
sorry.
Goes.
Her sister might be upstairs.
That was
unbelievable.
So,
then we just need to force her out and parade her around naked to all of the party guests.
So this is literally, this is fucking Game of Thrones. Shame.
You gotta leave the door open.
Shame.
All it is, right?
And then she,
the door is
yeah.
open.
Do you mind, no, Alfredo?
So here she comes. She's gonna see it.
Look, she's gonna piss her shit her pants.
Oh my fucking
Oh, she's in love with you now.
Madison, you cunt.
Oh my
Alfredo,
God.
Back
Madison's
to work!
What the
fuck? Alfredo! Whoa!
Alfredo, don't
in
look!
The picture!
Earmuffs.
Yes! Oh, you click that button!
I'm gonna
what?
Suck you dry!
Click that button,
Hayward! Oh my wow. God, what's happening?
Give!
Yes, right,
take the
dick
out! I can't! It won't come out!
Do it! Take it out!
It's pee!
Why?
No. Are you sure?
Yeah!
Take Jim. It out!
I'm Jim. Trying, it's not working!
Oh my God!
Oh!
Terrible Christ, she's not really bobbing. I'll be
Fredo,
honest.
Turn
yeah.
around! You're not supposed to see that!
Stop, you're young
Doesn't
eyes.
Seem like-
What did you have, Ryan?
Oh! Magnum.
Oh, Alfredo!
Did one tap.
I didn't even see you.
That's Alfredo's way.
Level oh, four. What level am I on?
Yeah, no, what level do you want?
Alfredo!
Oh. I shot both of your tits.
Facility.
It's like two blood splatters on each boob.
I'm gonna get it so terrible!
It's awful. Fuck you, Alfredo, you fucking piece of shit!
What just happened?
He just dropped from the ceiling.
No!
God. Die, Baron Samity!
Aw, oh, shit.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, shit!
I blow your fucking hat off. Why is your head still there?
Still hanging tight. Super glued it.
Oh. Do you remember Boris?
It's just Boris.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, Boris. Little Boris and Big Boris.
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck me.
Turned on.
Did Boris ever like
what
being called
fuck?
Boris?
No, he hated it.
I mean, hello.
Yeah, that was. Did I even hit you?
No.
I was trying to go for the moon slap. Moon slap.
I'm getting annihilated,
I'm
dude.
So weak, though.
You ever get slapped on the moon?
Get that laser out of my face!
That was a headshot. I did not die.
Shit.
I've already got as many kills as I had in the last
game.
Think
does a laser Fredo. Work in the head? Does it do any more damage?
Yep. Someone behind me.
It's
yep.
Still a laser.
In front of me. Alfredo. Dude.
Alfredo's an asshole.
He's having a whale at the time.
It's fun, it's fun.
Come back here, Alfredo.
Yay!
Oh, I died.
Alfredo, suck my dick.
Dude, golf clubs, Jeremy, I gotta use it.
Alfredo, you really don't, is the thing.
Fucking hell.
The thing about a golf club is it's slower than a bullet.
Right. James.
Yeah, but
yeah, come on, Alfredo, let's go.
Why you put it that way?
Wow.
Oh,
my God.
Alfredo almost took his golf club out.
I felt it.
I could see him grabbing it from the passenger seat.
Oh. It's making me nervous.
Oh, hey, look at that.
Lindsay, move!
All right, Alfredo.
Yeah.
We got to go.
Oh,
back.
What the? You're not going nowhere.
All right. Alfredo,
the job, dude. The coach almost stepped in to tell you not to turn there.
I shot Buckley when he was turning.
Yeah, that was a lesson learned.
Yeah. Well, not to Alfredo, it wasn't.
You don't expose yourself.
I didn't have my coach back me up there.
Alfredo, I was like,
you didn't listen to me.
I didn't say anything. I was like, I could jump in and tell him this, but he probably already knows. And then he was dead.
Yeah, well.
Alfredo made his clone a Willy, so tell us all about it, Alfredo.
Yeah, pretty much I mixed up all the chemicals, and then I got butt ass naked, and then I was just like, oh, cool. And these guys were like, oh, you do it the plank. I was like, no, fuck that, I'm gonna do
whoa,
it.
Whoa, whoa, don't fuck up my blue dick.
So I was like, eh?
Put a link here or something. Oh.
I was serving the link.
Yeah, you were.
But I guess I'll take it back.
You jumped out of frame, though.
Yeah.
I want to go with that link.
I jumped in frame.
Bring that back.
But
that link is pretty cool.
He's taking it.
He's taking the garbo link. Oh, Jack's right there.
It's hard.
So your mold's better than that, I imagine.
But it won't, yeah.
I mean, that's about three times the size of his mold, though. So.
I mean, Jack, he's not white.
Come on, Chad.
Genetic.
You know what? You gotta. Let's transition.
Yeah. Oh, stop.
Yep.
Stop.
Yep.
Transfer.
Get guys, off topic was last week.
No.
Oh, I took it back.
No.
Fuck.
No.
Wait.
Hold on.
You dick stole. I don't know.
And then I'm gonna just pull mine out.
Okay.
There you
go. The thing is, they're nailing it, so I'm getting more and more comfortable.
It's geometry.
And then it's just gonna get me out of nowhere.
And then it's just gonna get right in the nuts, dude.
God.
That was straight dick. I feel bad for that.
Oh my god.
Okay, though the middle gate has got lower.
Yeah, Alfredo's stance has adjusted.
You see the way his knees twisted in?
He's throwing signals straight. Yeah. Alfredo's throwing signals.
He's like an ump. Fucking idiot!
Loses.
So he said he was gonna jump, so I thought when I see Trevor's penis, I'll just throw it straight at Trevor's penis.
He came back down
the last minute.
Sorry about that, Alfredo. Apparently Gavin wasn't counting on gravity.
The gravity kicked in.
He didn't know you'd be coming back down.
Yeah, you tried to sell me out with a jump. I did.
Hey, Trevor, when something happens to Alfredo's penis, do you get like twin pain?
I get some sympathy.
Yeah.
I like that all he did was try to help me out and do me a favor. I absolutely
annihilated. I tried to make something happen.
You absolutely did, Alfredo.
Oh, man. Jeff, neck is neck. Next.
Oh, do it, man.
Yeah! Motherfuck!
This is the last second. Alfredo hit the ground and flipped. Totally upside down.